हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल सी अबाउट रिमेडियल एंड प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स। सो वी इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन दैट व्हाट इज मीन बाय डिजास्टर एंड व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ डिजास्टर सच एज अर्थक्वेक, फ्लड, देन स्टॉर्म्स एंड फॉरेस्ट फायर्स। ओके, सो टुडे वी विल सी अबाउट प्रिवेंटिव मेजर्स। Let us see what precautions we can take before or in the event of natural or man-made disaster. Whether it is man-made or natural disaster, we have to be precautious. We have to take precautions. So what type of precaution we will take? First precaution is keep watching TV and radio news and bulletins. 2. Be updated to get the news during any type of disaster. You have to keep watching bulletins and hear radio news. Second is use battery operated radios and mobiles. In cases of disaster, the line connection, the electricity supply will be disconnected. That's why you have to use battery operated radios and mobiles for communicating with your families or neighbors. Heed the warning issues by the meteorological department carefully. So, meteorological department is the department which gives you information about the disaster, and you have to hear their warning and you have to follow their rules, follow their guidelines. Okay. Use the website www.imd.government.in. This is the government website where the information is given. Landslides occur in hilly areas due to a cloudburst or heavy rains. Where there is hilly areas, there is possibility of landslide. Landslide means falling of a upper part of the hill. This upper part of hill is fall down, and if there is village, then it can be dangerous for the villagers. So because of heavy rain or cloudburst, the landslide can be happen. On such occasions, do not take shelter at foot of a hill. So if there is chances of landslide, then don't stay near the foot of hill. Run away from that hill or take shelter far away from the hill. Sixth is, during floods, do not linger in houses or areas on river bank. In case of floods, don't stay in the house or the river bank areas. Don't stay near rivers also. Seek shelter in other safe places. So take shelter to the other safe places, such as greater height. Move to the safer place at the greater height. Try to stay at the greater height, not lower. Do not step into water currents or drive a vehicle into them. So don't go in the water currents, because the flow is very heavy, very speed there. During an earthquake, roads split open. In case of earthquake, road cracks. The ground cracks, railway tracks get uprooted. Hence, when moving from one place to another, ensure that the road is safe further on. You have to keep watch on the long side of the road, whether it is safe or not, because in the case of earthquake, the road becomes splits, the ground will crack. Okay. Take shelter in relief camps. You have to take shelter in relief camps, as they provide medicines. You have to stay in the relief camp. Why? Because they provide medicines, food packets, drinking water, first aid, etc. So that's why take shelter in relief camps. To get protection from fire, in case of fire, use fire extinguisher. This is fire extinguisher. You have to use it. And where you can find it? It found in public places like schools, hospitals, railway stations, etc. So these are the preventive measures what to do in case of disasters. Okay, then there is first aid. So what is first aid? In day to day life, sometimes we have to face disasters or accidents of varying proportions. In day to day life, we can meet any type of accident, any type of disaster. On such occasions, it is necessary to give some immediate aid even before medical treatment becomes available. So before going to doctor, before going to any medical treatment, you have to give some immediate aid. You have to give some immediate help to that person before going to any medical or hospital. Because if the blood flow is growing or it is at maximum rate, the person could get the damage from that big trouble. Okay, so that's why you have to use first aid. So what to do in case of any types of injury? So it is given. Okay, so that types we will see in the next video. Okay, in this video we will see only preventive measures, what to do in case of disasters. Okay, so see you in the next video. Bye.